Seth, you got a shield on?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You following me?
I'm already down here.
You already down there?
Mm-hmm.
How?
I just dropped down. I didn't die.
You got an iron pickaxe?
Yeah. Skeleton.
What the fuck is hitting me?
Something.
Jesus Christ. Oh, I see him. I'm dead.
Yeah. Oh, you guys, I keep inventory on?
I'll just go down where we died. If we ever need to meet up, we'll just die and we end up going back to spawn.
Okay.
And that's how we can meet up.
Thank you.
kind of new with a record?
Played in a music box.
Shit, I died.
Yeah, I'll meet back up with you.
Yeah, collect all your ores, dude.
Yeah, I'm
gonna load up some,
Yeah, I just found these. See, this is the same one we were at. Yeah, because there's the lava. Well, I'm down here now. Just by going in completely random ways.
What can I do with a golden apple?
It gives you two extra hearts, and I think
fire. Oh, you can just eat it?
Yeah, it's like a normal food, except it gives you like special abilities. Wow. Big lava pool.
Jump in that lobby, you'll come back to me.
Yep, there you are.
Go looking for some food, Jack. Don't go too far, remember where we are.
Yep, 363.18.
You got an iron sword?
Yeah, I made that while I was down the cave. You guys go to that village?
What village? Oh no, I haven't. Hold on, wait for me.
Alright.
Still,
Yep.
Cooking shit in the furnace.
Yeah, it's like right across from me. From us.
Those yours?
Mm-hmm.
You can have the gold that's in this one too.
Alright.
Check the other one. Third one on the end. Wrong one.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you get the gold?
Mm-hmm.
Make some armor out of it or something. you can't even make boots?
Yeah, I could make boots, I just didn't.
Crafting table there is already one. I'm claiming all wheat and bread.
Gotcha.
Look for chests, right?
Yep.
Steal a bed.
Yep.
Out of the chest right off the rip with an unknown map and an unknown map.
Yeah, both maps are just maps of the village.
Probably.
Yeah. I found some bread for you. I'll leave it here in the chest.
Big ass golem. Bread where? This house?
Yeah, that house right there.
I swear I just seen a field mouse. Oh, the cat.
Say a mouse?
I thought I saw a mouse, yeah.
Do mouse even exist in this?
In the game? No. I'm guarding this house here. Two doors.
Mark it with no torches. Take all the torches off the house, that way I know which one it is. It'll be dark.
Alright.
What the heck? I just caught that on camera.
I've got no clue what's going on here.
Who? What?
On my screen.
You're frozen?
No.
He's glitched?
Yeah.
Fucking monsters.
Poison.
Do I need a crafting table to make bread?
Yeah.
You got one later. You want some bread?
I made myself some bread already.
You can pick up your table.
Alright, be right there.
They didn't have nowhere around here to cook. Did you see an oven?
No, I didn't.
A furnace?
Mm-mm. Did you get that house up there? I think it was one of two. Yeah, right there.
I'll give you some food. Hold still. Beans cooked. You get it?
Mm-hmm. I got it.
There's more out there. Oh, you got it all.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. I got some coal. Take that out of there.
All right.
Whatever's left, you keep it.
All right.
Wait. You die?
No.
That's all it is, just a map of the village?
Yeah. Oh, there's a bunch of wheat down there. You see that?
No.
Just down there, like right in the middle of the village, there's a bunch of wheat.
I see one wheat.
I'm looking at it. I'm looking straight at it. On your left. Yep, on there. There's a bunch of sheep, too.
I already have a bed. If you want more mutton, you're gonna have to get it.
Yeah, I'll get it. Filling that up all the way gives you bone meal.
Where are you at?
Back up here.
A crafting table.
I have them.
Still cooking.
Mm-hmm. Seven more.
I'm good on food. I got a hella bread.
Yeah, I'll just finish this back up at the base.
There's some coal you left behind.
Oh, there was?
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me know. Oh, I can't pick it up, that's why. I need to. Oh, I dropped a bow.
Nice. Why are there so many fucking cats?
I don't know.
You wanna go somewhere else?
Yeah, I'm gonna head back home.
Home?
Oh wait, this isn't the right way. Gotta look for the river. Never mind.
I gotta kill the traitor in the llama. The little kid. Need to eat, bro. What are you doing?
It's sand. Where's the boat at?
Boat's over here.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna lay in my bed somewhere.
All right.
Where are you gonna lay yours? We're laying beside each other.
All right.
Let's lay behind this shit.
All right.
I just put stuff in there that I don't want. That's the don't want crate.
Oh, the don't want? All right.
You get rid of blocks. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I need one more string. You got any string? Oh, it's doing great.
Yeah, there's string in here.
I like playing Minecraft for you, bro.
I like playing Minecraft for you too, Dad.
Now what? Oh yeah, you got some shit playing in hell. It'll grow in grass too.
Oh yeah. Forgot about that.
You don't even have to hoe it or nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I got an idea. Where's that boat?
Over here.
I'm going fish.
Alright.
Fucking boat stuck in the land. Thank you. Going digging?
Just gonna make a little something.
I forgot, we're on show coordinates, so we can always find each other.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a big old bumblebee.
Yeah, I forgot.
There's two of them. Oh, there goes the honeybee hive. What do I do with that?
They'll break it. They'll try and sting you.
Oh, you gotta hit L2 or something, right?
You can put a campfire under it. And you gotta have bottles so you can extract honey from it.
That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. And if you have an enchantment like silk touch on anything, you could move it around after you break it.